When will you all achieve success? Most of us, most human beings, when do they achieve success? When you unleash your full potential, whether it's knowledge, skills, attitude, whatever potential you have, are you fulfilling it? Every human being has his own potential. Like David said, I can't play like Sehwag, but within my scope of batting skills, I will bat like myself, and I'll make myself. He was solid, but he said I was not as talented at even as Vinod Kamli, for example. Do you know that? He said, I found Vinod Kamli very talented. I didn't have the talent of Vinod Kamli. But yes, I knew I had little talent, but I made full use of that talent. Ye bahut badi baat hai. Whereas Vinod Kamli was talented, but he could not use his full potential. That's a tragedy. So my request to you is, everybody can't be a Sachin. Everybody can't be a Sehwag. They're gifted. But look at Sachin. He has talent plus discipline plus passion. He has all those qualities which help him to fulfill his full potential.